In a surprise announcement from the COP26 climate summit in Scotland, an international agreement has been reached to accelerate the end of coal, the fossil fuel that is the single biggest source of the emissions that cause climate change. According to a release from the UK government's Department for Business, Energy and Industrial Strategy, BEIS, 18 additional countries will commit to ending their use of coal in the 2030s and the 2040s. These include the highly coal-dependent nations of Poland, Vietnam, Egypt, Chile, and Morocco. In the announcement, BEIS said that ambitious commitments had been agreed between 190 countries and organizations, which included major banks. Under the agreement, major economies would phase out coal in the 2030s, with the rest of the world ending use of the fuel in the 2040s. Additional details are expected to be forthcoming. The burning of coal produces 27% of the world's total carbon dioxide emissions, according to the International Energy Agency. The rapid phasing out of coal is regarded as crucial if the international community is to keep global warming within 1.5 degrees Celsius this century, a target that the scientific community says is essential to avoid the worst impacts of rapid climate change. Reacting to the news, Dave Jones, global lead for the climate think tank Ember, said, "Today's commitments will help to shift whole continents to phase out coal. This is such a big deal because by far the biggest gap in ambition to get to 1.5 degrees is a short-term collapse in coal generation. The inclusion of Poland in the agreement is considered especially significant. In Africa, South Africa and Morocco are responsible for 95% of Africa's coal generation, so this will move Africa towards becoming coal-free."